Hi everyone, my name is Ella. I'm deaf and I currently use a cochlear implant and a hearing aid. I thought I would take some time today to explain the differences between the two. So let's start with hearing aids. So let me show you my hearing aid. I'm pulling out of my ear right now. So this is my hearing aid. Most people's hearing aids look similar, where the hearing aid part, the machine, and the ear molds. Mine's smaller because I don't like the full ear one. But some people have even smaller like sizes. It depends on your hearing loss, like how severe it is. So I have a profound hearing loss, so that's why mine is big. I guess normally some people with my hearing loss would be like maybe smaller, maybe like this size. Sorry, I don't know if you can see. This big, a little bit smaller. But I wanted to explain the difference between wearing a hearing aid and an implant. So with a hearing aid, it basically amplifies sound. So what I'm hearing in my ear with my hearing aid in is what you hear but being amplified. So if you put this in your ear, it will hurt. Because that's how loud it is. That's why we hear the feedback. The feedback is just from it trying to amplify the sound for me. So everything that I hear in my hearing aid ear is natural sound. Sound that, like the bird chirping, the refrigerator running, things like that. The implant is a little different. People think that the implant is a cure. It's not. It's just another tool. But different than a hearing aid because it doesn't take natural environment sound and amplify it. Instead, what the implant does is create those sounds. Like, it's hard to explain, but basically recreating those sounds as close as possible to what they think it sounds like. So, if I heard you talk right now in my implant ear, it might sound a little different to what you really sound like. They try to mimic it. It's like a robot trying to walk. And it's just not natural. So, in a way, I'm a cyborg. But yeah, let me show you my implant. This is what it looks like. I have a magnet underneath my skin here. And it works when I connect the two magnets together. The sound comes back on. I have a wire that goes into my cochlea. Down deep in my ear. It's a wire and it's sending electrical sparks and sending the man-made sound to my brain so I can understand what's going on. The reason why I want to take the time to explain the differences is because people think that cochlear implants are fixing everything, but nah, you still have a lot to learn when you get a cochlear implant, which is why I still wear my hearing aid to be able to complete my sound map in my head. So like, I know a lot of sound because I've grown up with the hearing aid, I've heard it my whole life, and then the implant is a whole different world. So I've had my implant for 10 years now. Yay! I still am learning a lot every day though. And it's a great experience. Hope you enjoyed my little tutorial about the differences. And if you have any questions, I'm happy to take them and come back with those answers at some point. Hope you have a good day. Bye.